ovviamente.
Let's take a look on the finish line.